It's a bittern.
A bittern?
I think so.
Yeah, you're right. I think he's a little big for her to get.
You never know if it's injured or something.
There's two of them.
There's an American bittern out there and two harriers.
I can.
The two harriers are interacting, they're beautiful.
Wow. Give up on the bitter.
Has the bitter disappeared?
Yeah.
What did move?
Is that it? I can't see it.
Migrating through right now?
Yeah, and I know something.
Check out, these are called harriers, right?
Nope. Up and down.
Look at those harriers, they are absolutely
amazing. I don't know what it's called. Here we go. Find a bit early.
Back over there.
We see a lot of these out here, but it's good fun. Not the evening, too. This is the place where we're at in the 70s. It's kind of a happy program.
Yeah,
I saw about three, four cool places in Southern Illinois do a lot of strip mines. And I guess, was that all donated to the state?
Right.
Is that how that works?
When the mine company got all the coal they wanted and they got ready to leave, they just skipped this thing. They just walked away.
How many acres is that, you know?
I want to think 4,000 acres. It's got a lot of big lakes on it, you know. And agricultural land. The guys are the farm, they have to leave every field they have when they leave, they have to leave acres of grain. You know. And the state tells them every year what this field, what that field. So they've got corn, beans, and milo and wheat. It's 10 miles from the house. You know, they're just, it's just amazing. But the stuff that is right there in my backyard, this field is
corn out there.
This is awesome. I appreciate you being out here. I really do.
Man, tons of kale there.
Nature's plenty here.
Do you ever see anything in your Bible?
No, you know, this is a good one.
Yeah, 10, 15 feet, maybe, if that. Absolutely gorgeous. There were two earlier around, and they may still both be around. There's the other. There it is. But hold still if you don't mind.
Okay.
Just because every shake of this platform.
Yeah, that's a female. There.
Hold still.
I keep forgetting myself.